All right, first startup and ride after fixing the Daytona.